Is SEO really relevant in today's market? Well, I'm going to show you how you can take SEO principles to create hugely findable content for social, blogging, and for search results. It's going to be awesome. Make sure to stay to the end because I'm going to tell you all about our Findability community and how you can be the most findable business online and do it yourself. Okay guys, let's talk about the difference between SEO and findability. Does SEO, I say that with air quotes, matter? Let me walk you through the difference between an SEO or search engine optimization strategy and a findable strategy. So when you're thinking about SEO, we're thinking about robots and algorithms and keywords and all this crazy nerd talk. And the problem with SEO is that it's just for the robot. It doesn't care about the human engagement. It doesn't care. It's only about if there's 200 lines plus of the Google algorithm, I'm just gonna go check, 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 right? The problem with SEO is that it is too robotic. Have you ever been to a page on a website, you're like, well, clearly that's for Google, not for me. So even though you achieved first page ranking for a keyword, you disengender the visitor because it was never written for them. So one thing to remind yourself is that SEO is not the end game here. I use it a lot, but I actually hate this phrase because it is riddled with misunderstanding, robots, and deception. And I hate that. So let's evolve our thinking to findability. Okay, let's talk about findability. There is a human behind every click. I like to think there's a heartbeat behind every click. Remember, it's all about love. Thanks so much. When I say love, I mean you gotta love on your customer. So when they search for something, they feel an instant connection with you. They wanna feel that love. Remember, it's not about the robot, it's about the human, a heartbeat, remember? So when I go to Google and I'm searching for some, that is a human engagement. It is not a robotic engagement, it's a human engagement. And I want to encourage you that this is the biggest mistake that business owners make is they go for the SEO, the robotic, the code. And guess what? When you launch your website with all this content, it ranks really well, but it's crickets in the background because you didn't think about the human, you only thought about the robot. So findability is about understanding what people want through data. So the tools that are on this channel are all about helping you as a non-technical business owner to arm you with some of the weapons of the SEO community. Now, when I say weapons, I mean that you are able to take the data and start creating great findable content that is not only indexable by Google, but when someone finds it, it resonates for them. So I'm begging here because I don't want you to ever do SEO ever again. I want you to do findability. Establish the heart in your marketing that reflects in your content, your website, your blogging, and your social. The heart is what gives you likes and followers and subscribers. It's not about the robot. Are you enjoying this content? Man, I love findability. It's the key to real online success. It's not about the nerd in your life. It's about you as a business owner taking control back of your findability. So make sure to subscribe to this channel, hit the bell so that you are notified every time I launch a new video, and that's every day, Monday through Friday, by the way. Man, I love what I do. I hope you love my videos, and I will see you on my next video. It's gonna be amazing.